سعيدا كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي بالتحدي لا سوى كن سعيدا كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي بالتحدي لا سوى بالتحدي لا سوى حرر النفس ولا تحيا هباء يا ربيعا أنت
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. After we adore Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I pour in peace and blessings upon Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and go back to the one that we follow in footstep until the day of judgment. I pray say, let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive we sins them, the one that we there amongst winaya and amongst the Muslim ummah, we seek let God cure them. Amen. The one that we they go through any problem, whatever the problem is, I pray say, let God Almighty solve the problem for them. Amen. Let God make we all winaya, we live, we die, and then be raised up again the day of judgment as Muslim. You know, me daddy them, today, even though I don't get so many days, today is a very emotional day for me. For make a sit down before me teachers them, say I they teach. For make a sit down before me daddy them, say I they teach. But I know they sit down I min bab al-khatib, right? As a khatib to una, or muhadir, somebody with a lecture, so una ana jalastu huna min bab al-mas'uliyya. This is just a responsibility. Why? Ad-deen amana. The religion na amana. Allah says inside the Quran, inna aradna la amanata ala as-samawat wal ard wal jibal fa abayna an yahmilnaha wa ashfaqna minha wa hamalaha insan innahu kana dhaluman jahula. Una know the meaning where Allah say I present the amana, so the samawat, the sky where they up, and this earth where they down, and the mountains, subhanaka ya rab, Allah presents this amana to them, and they all then decline, they say no, not to forsake then denying Allah, but they realize, say, they know they will take that mas'uliyah. Now, he make Ibn Abbas, radiallahu an, he said, he say, al-amana hiya deen. He said, the amana, na this ayah, na the religion itself. فَلَنَسْأَلَنَّ الَّذِينَ أُرْسِلَ إِلَيْهِمْ وَلَنَسْأَلَنَّ الْمُرْسَلِينَ. Allah go ask the messengers them, the one that we send for let them deliver the message, we then do their job, and you the imam put it this way, you will be questioned. God go ask you al qiyamah. Allah go ask you about the ma'mumin, the one that within your mosque, the one where they call you for solving problem, did you answer to him call? They all they ask you for advice, you give them the right advice? The one would they ask you for fatwa, you tell them what in Allah and the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, mas'uliyya, na responsibility. Na then they make acid on air. My topic, as you know, na the da'wah, fannu li ilqa. For some of we, I mean wuna, we go, wuna reach that higher level, and like my first degree wa do na ilam, right? Media na do, and we call them da'wa wal ilam, media and da'wa. how for pass the message, how for attract the next person, the audience, for make them listen to you. When they do fannu al-ilqa wa asalib aw sifat as-khatib al-khatib an-najih. Then call them in English the art of diction. I mean, for make you know different styles them way for deliver message to somebody, and especially you the khatib. لقد كان لكم في رسول الله أسوة حسنة. The Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam na the best of all example of Allah. So what we can do now, we they look first of all at the khutbah, anasir al-khutbah, the components, if you like, you call them pillars of khutbah. And we go straight, talk about the sifat al-khatib al-najih, the characteristics, what make that khatib become a successful khatib. What make that khatib they claim that member or in the sidonaya, everybody listens to them. What in the make the khatib where he left in table or in member, at least somebody could all learn one or two things them from him. We get the slow learner, we get the all before say they learn fast. So man, we tell them one thing, it take us straight away. So man, you get for repeater again and again. La ad-da'i. I know they claim say an khatib najih. For say mean a successful khatib, no. I tell you the truth. From the time what they learn up to now, I not think say I don't qualify for being a proper khatib najih. See now, I they learn every single day. When me sheikh me they talk, I not like when they talk say you don't learn this, you don't learn that. Why? Because some of these certificates that they get, it can make some of we they become so arrogant. You know what I mean? They do, I do my taqdeem, my PhD, what I don't send and false, we na development studies. I try one of the things them more always want for do, and no one for take 1 degree from 2 degree from one university. Now I make you find out, say I get over 5 universities they were study, or they study. Because I get different style from every university where I go. Let Allah accept them from we all. Because the knowledge is wide. So I know they claim say, me sabi. But I tell una the things them way I don't learn from other people them. When the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam don't set as precedence. And of course the Quran, if we take them, then bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, we go able to become successful preachers them. Let God accept them from we all. The khutbah. What's in a khutbah? I like interaction. By the way, sorry, that's what they learn we. So until I can bring you on board, but we're not straight away to the point, by the way. What's in a khutbah? We all na imams de naya. Na imams they are called. What's in a khutbah?
Sermon.
Yeah. What's in a sermon?
Deliver
what?
Message. Almighty Allah message.
Almighty Allah message. Okay. Yeah.
Khutbah means for address people.
For address people then. Okay. Yeah. Okay. All right. Anybody? Yes, sir.
Yeah. Is it a message to it in pass for connecting?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Just because of time, waiting when I all say not the right thing, right? First of all, na address for lay address somebody. And they put it in the form of creole. I know I'm forgot about Arabic then and again. For address somebody, it can be small group, it can be somebody, one person, ana ukhatibu. Kuntu ukhatibu. I'm Arabic, but anyway, for normal lay talk to somebody. It can be a direct, yeah, where we talk to the person, it can be through something as well, you talk to them. And it can be in the presence, like how we all sit on so, do you understand? But now we don't even can go now, technology don't take us to a different level. Okay? But however, when it comes to the mustalah, right, of which way they do now, now the path, now the way, how you they pass message to somebody as da'wah, you they call them, invite them to that which in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants and what in the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam teach. Put them that way there. Now down there, I want to put them, right? Because we on the Islamic context we they look at. So, when you they talk to somebody, the message where you they send that tariqah, na'in, then they call khutbah. Khutbah. And then it gets anasir. Components them or pillars them, put it that way. Until them pillars then they fulfill, right? Now you go able to achieve them. You know they able to see you one green, then you see how they do khutbah. Is it possible? You know go get audience, you know get speaker, then you see how they do khutbah. Is it possible? And you know go do khutbah with audience and the speaker without saying a word. Is it possible? Is it possible? It's not possible. But what Umar say, he say, call people into the deen without saying a word. Umar ibn Khattab, he say, call the people into Islam without even saying one word. Not right thing?
Bayam.
Huh?
Bayam.
You Bayam?
Yes.
Okay, are you Bayam?
Are you Ash?
Yes. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I like that. That one day, now other thing we join to that khutbah itself. Anyway, we get the khatib. When are you? When they talk, we get the jumhur. When are the audience? Okay, or the next person, whichever way you want to put them. Then you get the message itself. It can be action. The way our Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu anhu, we say, the guy say, he say, invite somebody into Islam without saying one word. Well, you know they say a word. Now then I say, yeah, Amir al-Mu'minin, I go invite somebody, I don't say one word. I don't say a word. He say, bi akhlaqik, through your character, your manners. When you go out in the car inside, we get for come to that. You they preach to people, but you don't know. Well, you're not aware. You dey preach, but you don't know. So this is not the anasir. But that khatib, they all they preach, like you, the imam, and me, you get forget qualities. And then qualities, then they. Then skills, then they. You for fulfill them, you forget them or possess them. Do you are they big? The way they talk, now make it slow. You know, slow down a bit. If you know able understand me word, me language, I beg you, let you ask me. Not to for say I want English myself. I always say this. Sometimes my brother can laugh at me. Even my wife and other people them. Even Sheikh. See, they would come, I tell and say, Sheikh, I say I don't practice the Creole last night. For make I can talk proper Creole. That's what I tell Sheikh. Not say B. Right? Sometimes they back work, it's up a member. I can forget saying a salon a day. Okay? Because, alhamdulillah, God na in the bless. Let's remember be real, not to show off, but because I don't spend over 15 years I they preach in English, that don't make I always define and say most of the time they were able to translate, I they put her in English. So dear, if you're able to understand me, do feel free for put your hand up. Interrupt me, say, do you repeat that statement? Yeah? Good. The khatib is very, very important. The mosque, just the way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent the anbiya. The anbiya, they are shumus, aqmar al-ummah. Then the suns or the moon them where they penetrate, where they give light to mortal man. Now them. So God Almighty send them for make them come pave the way. Wallahi, if God for me send the book, the Quran, what me and you to get? If you don't send the Anbiya or the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam for learning can't teach we, we're not going to be able to understand them. Not take your book for be your teacher. Whatever skills where you get for read, you must get somebody who they guide you. When they roll that one day, we they take their own path. You remember the statement when they say al-ulama warathatu? Thank you. Now them don't inherit the path of the anbiya. And I want to go that side for tell one of the karam of the ulama yawm al-qiyamah. When they call the shuhada, when they say ashabu al-yamin idhhabu ila al-yamin, when they go, when the ulama then they strive to build up that kind of jealousy, say not to that bad jealousy, you know what I mean, they say but now we preach to them for let them go, then go first, then battle, so then die now because of, you know, for the sake of Allah. Then Allah go address them, he say antum indi ka anbiya'i ishfa'u fi man tasha'un. Say una take the path of the prophet them. So to una consider una as messengers as well, because I'm a school here, they get for ask you. So una intercede. So there, Yusuf be good to the Imam. So tell the Imam go be cause for let God, you know, save you from the hellfire yom al qiyamah. Let God Almighty accept him. So you una the pillar, the strongest pillar for carry the message of Allah. The light and the darkness, you know, they live together. You either get darkness or you get light. Not so be? Good. First of all, what are the sifats, the qualities, the characteristics, whichever way you want to call them, what this imam forgets, what you forget? Notes, very important. The first, al-ikhlas, sincerity. Now, big question what you need to ask yourself, who say it also? Why make you kind of hear me, Papa? Why make way they rehalakat on the ilm? When they say, Dawra they under. They say, oh, they get service under. Why you decide for go? You need to ask yourself right now, who say you sidon? Why you sidon here? You they do this for Allah? Or you they do them for certificates? You they do this for Allah? Or you they do them for money, although money not there. You they do them for Allah, or you they do them because your leader or anybody tell you, say, we need for participate. Now, a question what you need for ask yourself. When you claim the member, why you they claim the member? The day where you want to claim the member, what in your intention, first of all, before you team up with that member? When you sit on there, they say, talk. Why? Why you they talk? Why? You must always, you for always ask yourself, whether you're an imam or not, any work what you want to do, anything what you want to do, ask yourself, why are they doing? If you don't get answer, wallahi la khaira fi, there is no benefit in nothing. Take it from me. Because not to me say so, na God na in say so. God say inside the Quran, what we all know, he say, wa ma umiru illa liya'budu Allah mukhlisina lahu ad-din hunafa wa yuqimu as-salah wa yu'tu az-zakah wa dhalika dinul qayyima. Allah no command we for do anything but to worship him, not say be, but worship him how? With waiting, with ikhlas. Now question what me said, they always ask myself. And it say in Surah Al-Isra, it said, man kana yuridu al-ajilata ajjalna lahum fiha ma nasha'u liman nurid thumma ja'alna lahu jahannama yaslaha madhmuman madhura. Subhanallah. Say, man yuridu al-ajila. Ajila al-dunya hadhihi wa faniya. Anybody who wants this world, God said, I give you. For anybody who he wants, not who that you want to. He said, I give you if I want. And at the end of the day, when you strive for get this world, you know what the year after? He said, if you get this wall, then the day of judgment, you enter inside the hell, the person enter inside the hellfire disgracefully, subhanallah. And Allah will humiliate them. Let God save you from that. So now you make, whether you poor or you get money, as long as you get the deen, you don't lose nothing. Imam, feel proud of yourself. Wallahi, God give you everything. What did they say, poor? We are not poor. Lord left that word, say you poor. You get everything. Wallahi. وَالَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا يَتَمَتَّعُونَ وَيَأْكُلُونَ كَمَا تَأْكُلُ الْأَنْعَامُ وَالنَّارُ مَثْوًى لَهُمْ. You want to get money? Who did not get Islam? God said they eat, then they drink, then they consume. Just like the way the whole animal, then they eat. They say, the animal, or titiari, any how they eat. Not Zaydi. Allah say, he did not eat everything because he gets fire inside belly. But at the end of the day, now the hellfire now in your own place. So what he worth for then at this world here? Now he make, according to the hadith, the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he mentioned that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say, ana aghna la aghniya ani shirk. He say, at distance away, are they far from the one who did the shirk? From the shirk. فَمَنْ عَمِلَ عَمَلًا أَشْرَكَ مَعِي غَيْرِي تَرَكْتُهُ وَشِرْكَ. I will do ni another one say. Anybody we can sit on naya. Listen, I put now the practical example. You can sit on naya. For make you go through the course or whatever workshop, let you get certificates, then you say, I go show and tomorrow I say I don't do course. Now that one day no more. Then you payments now they stop. You know they come from Allah. Anybody will do something, you preach. For make it please mortal man, now they stop. But one dwell upon this because even more important for us all. One hadith they want give you what you for take today. I believe so now all sabi the hadith anyway. The hadith, the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, it's reported by Bukhari and Muslim as well. He said, inna awwal man tusa'ar bihimun nar yawm al-qiyamah. Another riwaya, yuqada bihim. The first category, what God they go judge Yom Al Qiyamah. The first three categories, thalatha, not three. The first one, rajulun ustushhid. Somebody, what we see, say he died for the sake of Allah, shahid. Not so be. We also we the shahid they go heaven. Not so be. Thank you. So for me and you two. Lord, say if somebody can I, they go, sorry, one brother, sorry for one brother, what can I love this mosque so much. Somebody can I, they walk, they begin cleaning under. He did, they love the work for the mosque no more. They for them. He die now. What you go say? Huh? Shahid, he don't die fine, isn't it? He die where they work for Allah, isn't it? But somebody want a shahid, the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, فَيُؤْتَى بِهِ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. Then they bring that person in the day of judgment. And God Almighty subhanahu wa ta'ala yu'arrifuhu ni'ma. God they tell the person, say, I give you strength, I give you ability for let you do this, you do that. What do you do with that strength, ability I give you? He say, Ya Rab, qataltu fik hatta stushid. Say, God, I fight na you part until I die as a shahid. Then Allah will say, kadhabtu ya ilaya. You not die as a shahid. Qatalt li yuqal huwa shuja'. You kill, I mean you fought, you fed for let them say you're a bold man, you're a strong man. And the time when you want, let them praise you, they don't praise you. So you don't, you don't get payment now. Yeah. God they say you're a dragon by your face, like and go inside the hellfire. And the second person, because I make a one lady imam, then get this. Whenever you want to talk, think. Think, oh, if you don't get this, not him up there. Wallahi, not him up around the member. The second person, Munfiq, the one who spend, like they say, the one being the most. Somebody say, would they ask that? Somebody say, 10,000 pounds at the gig. Not a problem for let you say 10,000 pounds, you say louder. Not a problem. That they even good. Why? Sometimes, if somebody say, at the gig 10,000 pounds, it motivates other person. Not so, be? It's not problem. But the problem is that the intention behind that. That is not the problem. You see? Then the person, they say, God. Then they face her. They say, what do you do with the money I give you? He say, God, I spend now you cause until I die. God, they say, you lie. You do and for let them praise you. He say, today, your money don't go. You praise what them praise you, now you reward. You not get nothing. Now. And the last one, way I pray, God, let God not make me a YouTube panel. Qari'ul Qur'an. Listen, Qari'ul Qur'an. The Qari'ul Qur'an, they recite the Qur'an, they all memorize the Qur'an. The Imam, what they read Qur'an. The Khatib, what they talk about Allah. Don't forget all. Because the Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam say, Ashrafu Ummati Hamalat al-Qur'an. The best family Ummah, the one who memorize the Qur'an. The one who they read the Qur'an. Because the one that they close to Allah. Now the one they for honor, for respect. But now the same person, they say in the fiska yawm al-qiyam, and they ask and say, God say, I give you ni'ma, let you memorize the Quran. I give you knowledge, you as imam, let you preach. What do you do? They say, Ya Rabb, I read the Quran for make I please you. I read the Quran. A day I they do khutbah. They khutbah, they lectures them. They are then they record, I did a radio, I did this. God, so till I die. I do one for you. God, they say, you not lie, man. You not do one for me. You do one for let them praise you. Some imam, they are saying, why don't preach all the cards? Ah, how we preaching go? You know, bad if you ask for let them correct you. But if you ask, if you tell the person, hey, how this preaching today? I don't preach today. Say, you tell the person, say, hey, my man, that preaching, we preach, you know, fine, no. It hates you. It ain't like you again. For let you condemn, no, that preaching, you know, fine. No. It not for be so. So, because he recite the Quran, not for Allah, then the dragon in face, so say, Jahannam. Let God save you from that. So, brothers, me papa them, the first quality, the first thing we for possess, whenever you want to prepare your sermon, whenever you want to talk, now for do, get ikhlas. Ask Allah, say, Allah, ij'alni min al-mukhlisin. God, make me be amongst the one that will get sincerity. Always, no left handy. Now you sujood, anywhere we did, ask Allah, let him make you be among the mukhlisin. Then one. Two, Sumul khulq. Khulq. Character. Where Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the time ago, now which Jabal? Now which mountain we go? We call force the people them. What Jibril can't run. Now say he call the people them. Huh? Hey, we na imam them. Huh? We give the message. Not to say Jibril can't say, we give the message. You say? No? Okay. The time we Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, God sent him, he don't choose him. We don't reach 40, he don't choose him. For make it become a prophet, let it be prophet. Where he go call the Quraysh them? Who say he go call them? Who say he mean they? Now? Beautiful. Okay. Now wait, him up there. What he tell them? What he tell them, say? Yes, sir.
He say, Allah don't choose me for being a prophet.
Huh?
Allah don't choose me for being a prophet.
Okay. Now you know more you want to talk?
Yeah.
Okay, yes, Sheikh.
He tell me, say.
Yeah, now don't listen, please.
He say, I tell him, I say, if people are not done anything, anything, they want to come attack me. Now, believe me, they say, yes, because God's a king for life.
Beautiful. Now this is what, now this I want for all grab now. We all know Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam would follow. Any da'wah we want to do, the Rasul now would follow. Nobody else. Anybody? Nobody. Now the best teacher. Before God the gear and the message, God prepare and force. He said, wa innaka la'ala. Now this is the problem there. And this is not the biggest problem in our salon. Now the biggest problem. Not just imamu, whether the one they would follow, they all. I know they accuse you now. Alhamdulillah, God don't choose you now and choose we. Let God save we from that category today. Wait, imam, before he they give the message, he don't get the quality for so for make they give the message. And that is, they say, we believe you. Why? Because you know why they tell lie. Then secondly, we know what they can give you money for keep, will you not return? So imam them, will they give them money for keep? The day when you want drive imam na the mox, give money. The day when you want the imam change in topic na the member, get money business with him. The day when you want the imam do whatever, huh? Well, you know what? Let the imam talk through again and mocks. Give him boku money. No, I mean, what are the try for say? I agree. It don't mean say now we all know. When they talk about fish, they say there are two fish. Because if one imam make problem, they know they say one imam. And they say we all. Not so it be. وَاتَّقُوا فِتْنَ لَا تُسِيبَنَّ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا مِنْكُمْ خَاسَةً.
It don't mean say, but this is not preaching back to you, baby. Right?
So therefore, the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam is say, I get message for una. If I say the waka attack una, I say yes. Ma jarrabna alayka kadhiba. Never you tell lies to we. You never lie. We not for lie. Ali imam la yakdhiba. Imam no de lie. Ali imam la yasriq. Imam no de thief. Ali imam la yaghish. Imam no the cheats. Wallahi qulil haqqa walau kana murra. Law said it true. Said it true. Li'anna Allah huwa ar-razaq dhul quwwati al-matin. If somebody not they feed you, wallahi God they feed you. If I not come be sabab, my brother and other people and be sabab for lemox binaya, wallahi God go face can somebody go do am. Amana and trust. One woman, we all know, we don't read. I don't want to go boku because we not read. One woman, the woman, a day with them picking there. You know how you get picking there, so no more. Then a day he called the picking hack. In Arabic, you don't read the hadith. Hack. Now they didn't. The picking come, the woman gets something like date, something in her hand. Now they open her hand, now they give the picking. The Rasul, they watch from far. You know what in the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam say? He said the time when you call that womb, that pekin, where they say, huh? He said even now they do an animal like that. We nothing all the day. He said the time when you call that pekin, if nothing on me then your hand, he say, believe me, la kutiba ta'alayki al-kadhiba. He say, God for me don't write and say you don't lie to that pekin yom al-qiyama. You know the lie pan joke, pan seriousness, you know acceptable. We character are more important. You know that imam na member, it is say, أَتَأْمُرُونَ النَّاسَ بِالْبِرِّ وَتَنْسَوْنَ أَنْفُسَكُمْ وَأَنْتُمْ تَتْلُونَ الْكِتَابَ أَفَلَا تَعْقِلُونَ. You tell somebody, say, put hijab, but you woman not they put hijab. You tell other picking them, pray, but you know they pray. You dey tell other one they learn, but you don't know they learn. You dey tell other one them no maltreat woman, but you the imam. I don't see one imam nakisi. 15 years ago, I can't work for 9 months and then I go back England. Actually, in England I go now. That's the day. I meet imam. He lay woman on the street. Na domot. Ni a shake a large place. He lay na domot. He get whip na ya. Funta isabu. Now they call me, I go meet her. Imam, what did they do? He say, Unkuran ekanusu. Who say you learn that Quran kanemu? Now you make, I mean, they wait for this topic, let's get time, we deal with them. You character. Wallahi, you character. Now you get everything. The Rasul, they stand in the night, they pray. So they hatta yatawaram qadama. In foot, then they swell. But God not say, innaka abid. Our abid, he say, "Wa inna kala ala khuluqin adhim." With the character, you go guide somebody inside Islam. Now, you make one hadith. What they tell you, long move on. Then say, Subhanallah. He say, يُجَاءُ بِالرَّجُلِ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ فَيُلْقَى فِي النَّارِ فَتَنْدَلِقُ بِهِ أَقْتَابُ. Na the first can somebody inside Jahannam yom al qiyama. Na imamu or na somebody will preach you. Na the first yom al qiyama. Then the aktabu na the got na intestine. But how they call it? Na got eh? So na not so. This got here in the komot in the fodom inside Jahannam. And then what it happened? فَيَدُورُ بِهَا فِي النَّارِ كَمَا يَدُورُ الْحِمَارُ بِرَحَاهُ. Then they put this, the you know, like where they get rope, where they tie donkey. That's the, you know, so it be? What did they do? It go around, amen? When I saw in the go around within God, they tie himself. Inside Jahannam. Subhanallah. And then, فَيُطِيفُ بِهِ أَهْلُ النَّارِ. The people of the hellfire, they say, they dip on fire, they dip on Jahannam, they dip on punishment. Then they come to that person. Then they say, for your qulun, then they say, ya fulan, ma asabak. Hey, Imam, what happened? Alam takun ta'mur bil ma'ruf wa tanha anil munkar. You not so you the one woman they tell people, they say, do good, they left, bad. What if you come? Listen to your reply. It is say, for your qul, it is say, kuntu amuruhum bil ma'ruf wa la ati. وَأَنْهَاهُمْ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ وَآتِيهِ. I mean, they tell them, say, when I not do this good, when I do this good, but me not did one. So, my imam, they went and they say, Lord, give fi sabilillah. The imam, now you force for pull 10,000 years, puts. No wait for somebody. The penny will God give you, pull small, yourself give back. I know, say, imam, need help, but you start from yourself. وكيف تنهى عن الخلق وتأتي مثله عار عليك إذا فعلته عظيم. Let God save you from that. Now let's go quickly, briefly. This is not the second point. So now don't get it, eh?
Yeah.
Good. The third point is that Imam for try for acquire knowledge, especially the knowledge of the Quran. The Quran, now God in your book, you know they read as no more. This na my concern what gets what they read the Quran in group boku. Now me on concern that I tell you now for free. You know why? Because we all what they know, we get qualities them what we get, we come what skills that will come by the Quran. So man, the way you read, mashallah, you see that my young brother way you read now, not so be somebody way you read. We all God bless we. But so man, they hardly for even read the Quran. The time what we get for low learn the Quran in our day, and the Quran where you change one harf. Look like the Arabi will come. It remind me, Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu anhu. One Arabi come. He come meet, they never read the Quran. Yeah, Bara'a, Suratul Ma'idah. Not so, we say, wa adhanun min Allahi wa rasulihi min yawmil akbar. Wa rasulihi min yawmil akbar. No. The ayah say, the one who memorized it helped me, say, وأذان من الله ورسوله ها قد كم من يوم الحج الأكبر من يوم الحج الأكبر أن الله بريء من المشركين ونجي حركة ومشركين ووتين وروات ورسوله ونقول أجري ورسوله أو ورسوله wa rasulu not wa rasuli una sure
yes
sure una sure
yes
ah, good okay now the ayah say anna allaha laha nasba bari'un allah a distance away min al mushrikeen from the mushrikeen wa rasulu and a messenger also distance away from them. But you all recite the ayah, he say, أَنَّ اللَّهَ بَرِيءٌ مِّنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ وَرَسُولِي. You see? You see how it's dangerous? Learn the Quran. You know, big or small for learn. What happened? The man say, the man, he knows the Quran, but the Arabic is sabi. Now they say, وَإِنْ كَانَ اللَّهُ وَرَسُولِي. يعني وإن كان الله برئ من 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 المشركين ورسولي فأنا أبرأ من المشركين ورسولي. He say if in distance away from him pass, in distance from him prophet and mushrikin, then me say I know the name Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, I know even the name of the mushrikin. Now they didn't vex. Now then they say, Kansu Umar. You know, say Umar, you know the joke. Inshallah, no worry. 10 minutes, give me. He say, not the joke. Now then they take Kansu Umar. When they take her, now then they say, then complain. Now then Umar say, una fesaka. When they face her, then they ask her, what happened? Now they say, yeah, Amir al-Mu'minin. I ask the lady recites Quran. Who does know Quran? Let recites for me. Now then the person recites this same ayah. He say, Anna Allah bari'un min al-mushrikeena wa rasooli. Now then the Umar say, la hakada yuqra. Not so. Then they read that. Laysa hakada unzilat. He say, Anna Allah bari'un min al-mushrikeena wa rasooluhu bidam. Not so be kasar. Now did the man say, okay, no problem. If nasu na dumma didi, then wa ana abra min al mushrikin la bi min rasul. Know the Quran. We for learn, we for know what they do. Briefly, also for understand the hadith them. Somebody may ask question. I think to the first speaker, I think I remember this side. He say, then the struggle forget the hadith sahih, for know the sahih and the da'if. Yeah, you know what? Now they don't work for una. You get Bukhari and Muslim. You don't need to go find Ibn Majah or Sunnah. Just get Bukhari and Muslim. They get all the hadith that we need. Any bad. So you don't need for struggle, say you don't know hadith. But you for understand what they talk. One of the qualities, note them. The Imam, if forget the knowledge of what he talk. Wa isti'dad qabla al-ilqa al-khutbah. You forget knowledge of what he they talk, then you for prepare before the khutbah. How many of we now would they sit down 1 week or 2 weeks for prepare khutbah before the day can? Look, put your hand up, if you don't mind, please. Namos kudew, look not lahe. You see her now? You see the problem? What they tell you? You see her? Imam, they even prepare a khutbah the day where just they go to mosque. Now they begin thinking, now what are they go talk? But you as an imam, you get for prepare. Not things them down. Me, any khutbah, I did tell me brother, any khutbah what can they do? I did prepare me khutbah put her. I get over how many khutbah I want make book at the become. But although it didn't have me head, I did learn them back, it didn't have me head. Then I know they just prepare, go different books. I did listen to other sheikhs them back. Because sometimes you want me to deliver it different from the other person. I can learn from them for them make me own better. But some of you know they even listen to other sheikhs them. Why you for know him? Let me say you go up yonder. You hold the paper. You hold the paper. And one of the things that you know for doing at the member, hold them back, no time. Ali Eritijal. You just the old number. Call Allah Ta'ala. And Allah. Ya'murukum. And to Abdul Amana. You they read. You know they look the people and know it. You just they read. No, not a khutbah dandy, not a soul. Your body language get parts where they play. What about if this paper fly come on at your hand, what do? Huh? What about if that blackout rubber happen, you know they read again? What do you do? Huh? Kutbah order. Yeah, exactly. Okay, no problem. So let's move on quickly now, inshallah, within the next few minutes, Lord. Right? So you for do is that prepare your kutbah a week or days before the day and make sure you know him and not just depend on that paper. We don't get him? Good. Then the khatib forget that rifq walin. Be kind and gentle to the people them. Some people they wouldn't stand and remember. Yeah. Okay, number four?
No, number four.
Yeah, it will be five actually, because I talk about the irtijal. Will you write? Now, paper? Let you not just, yeah, number four. Is it number four or five? Beautiful.
Number four.
Yeah. Okay, write from paper, now number four. Where you write, you do this, that when I prepare, you prepare, then where you write now the paper, not do irtijal, they just read, you know, they look the people them. You can forget actions, right? Where you look the person. At least, let you pull, because if you know what they read, where you pull your face from the paper, you they talk to the person. You then they show say, you know exactly what you do. You get that? Let's move on quickly. Okay, the next one are the lean warifq. You for be lenient a bit, and then show, be gentle. Some people them when they claim that the member na fire no more. cerebro. In other words, okro by God say. No, not so. Not so. Not so. Start first. Side the way they raise your voice, side the way they calm down. It depends if the way they read the Quran. The message, it depends the importance of the message. If they raise your voice up small, then the other side, you calm down. But you know they calm down the way where people are not, they hear you. We get some people where they preach, the way they calm down, if they begin to make back. What's it they talk? You they lose the audience. Yeah? Allah say, فَبِمَا رَحْمَةٍ مِنَ اللَّهِ لِنْتَ لَهُمْ. Through God, your mercy, now I make you become lame today, isn't it? وَلَوْ كُنْتَ فَذَّنْ غَلِيذَ الْقَلْبِ لَنْفَدُّ مِنْ حَوْلِهِ. If you become harsh on the people them, then they run away from you. One man come. One man come. Then call him Muawiyah, na sahabi. Muawiyah ibn Hakam al-Sulami. The time we accept Islam newly, he come by the mosque. He meets the deep and pray. Where he meets the deep and pray, what he do? Now they he asks them. He say, come salaytum. The deep and pray. Come salaytum. Because you don't know. Nobody not talk to her. Amosuna don't pray. Amosraka. He meets the sahabas the deep and pray. The prophet in the lead. Okay. God make him not run away. Now they enter. You understand? We talk to them, we enter because they look them for late set months, demonstration. Now they enter, now they God make, he join them. Allahu Akbar. Now they begin, now they somebody sneeze. And because a new Muslim, now they look at the person, now they say, Yarhamukallah. Yeah. Say, Yarhamukallah. Now they begin. Then he said, foot the first one, I didn't look at him so. Now they say, Ma lakum tanzuruna ile. Why now all they look at me so? They never pray out. The Rasul they are, he never pray. God make him not run away. Now they team up, what they don't done? Listen, this Sahabi, where they report about the Rasul, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, what they don't done, I didn't call her. Now did the Rasul say, would not this me brother, whom they talk, now they back. Now they didn't call her, now they face and come. Now they see them before him. Now that God say, Ud'u. إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة والموعظة وجادلهم بالتي. Take that ayah there with you. Now the da'wah down there. The Rasul said with Muawiyah ibn Hakam al-Sulami. Now they say, Ya Akhi al-Arab. First of all, he tell her, he say, my brother. You see, Imam, when you want to preach to somebody, you should make the person feel say in better pass you. But you not tell the person, make let the person feel, say you better pass her. Not do that. Put yourself down for the person. Let you ace the person up. It go respect you. But if you are ace yourself up, it not they listen to you.
Right? Because you have the responsibility to have the right to Yeah, I'm glad in the school. He said, no, I don't preach that. I don't call for that. I don't make my own life. So we know. Right? So, you get to understand, see, the time is very, very important. And you look back at the people that are out there. They don't say, just be patient. Yeah? And they move on. And the biggest, one of the biggest problems I have, I don't listen to Goku Kutbade. Nasado. Now only a few remarks they know they stick to topic. If they start to really talk about Zakat, inside 2 minutes, you don't go to Salah. Inside 3 minutes, you don't go to what? Inside that time, maybe you don't see someone that's asking that you don't know what can we complain to about someone, you don't go about someone. The whole thing works up. When somebody comes to ask, what is that you want to talk about? You forget habit. You forget habits. Right? Which I can do, inshallah, I will send this to anybody who volunteers. Let them read this for you in Arabic. They think they know for life in Arabic, then they will distribute some to the whole.
Inshallah.
Okay? Yeah. Now, 2 more minutes that we have this. One of the problems in the way we announce that is, would they possess the purpose of it? Big problem. You know when they say the Imam of this masjid, you see all them now with dress nice? The Imam, the one they normally have a host on them, or like you see, I mean, it's not going to be a good person. The man, the way they appear, you know they appear like him. Excuse me for that much. They close to church, church they close to us. Not only close now, you want them. I did not have the cleanliness in my home. I deal with them. Well, like some man, if you can get one close, then there's a problem with the clean now. We want to go check. Because now you know you won't know them. Now you know they want. Right? So it's very, very important. The Rasul has to have any time we come to the Rasul, be clean. They get perfume all the time. And when you meet her, it is smile. For him, he's smiling about me. You're a man of smiling. I say, I'm a man of smiling. You know why? Because for us to look at what he achieved, Sadaf. When he smiled, he said that. So they smile all the time. But what do they do? Right? So now, the last one, one of the least, is so tell me, how can I attract the people? Because I have to talk to people. They mentioned the only preacher that what can I have? I see the presentation. When you wait for all this strategy, very important thing. When you start to look back, especially Sally, not in Arab world, not in 5 minutes when you read Arab world, you can't even this one, but then you put a very interesting in this. Then what is the way you should say no? To be honest, so what's the way you have the baby, they start to look. They're not submissive to the world. What I want to do is I can't write you to a woman. I say, well, I'm going to write you to a woman. Who by yourself, I'm going to write you to a woman. You understand? Take simple money. Then, enter now into the topic. Because of time. And also, how to start a way of doing the webinar. Start a way whether you want to ask a question. So, what if they say that they say, you know, I'm now for the invention of the topic. Or you're going to be like, you get a wrong, a mistake. Inside there, you got a choice. Either for an answer, you are lying. If you know the topic, and you tell them, they follow up. They follow up. You either announce them, or which side you say, the eye will be and they can see. Or they follow up. Or you tell them, say, I can't start there. Will they talk about this? We're going to look at this in public. Will they look at today, the beginning of the module? They will got us knowledge and so then you enter now. Take a one for but if you make them know, whether direct or indirect, okay? Let God organize me easy. So we will stop here for today. Other things that they only from the original will be addressed.
بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي